Life Coach family, it's Pastor Mike and I here, and we are so excited about the month of January. We are doing an incredible thing for January to start off the new year called All In. It's a series you are not going to want to miss.
That's right. Every January, we as a church come together and we commit ourselves not just to learning more about God and through His Word, but also to fasting together. And we're calling this the All In with Jesus. And it's based on the passage Luke 10:27 that says, Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, all your mind, and all your strength. And we're going to just take those each and every week and learn what it means to love the Lord our God in those specific elements of who we are and align ourselves with Him and His purposes for our lives individually and for a church. Because everybody knows 2020, good riddance, it's gone. But we've got 2020 to look forward to.
2021.
I'm just right. 2021. See, I'm stuck in the past.
We're not going to be stuck. That's the great thing about this All In. We are going to get unstuck from 2020. We're going to move into 2021 with joy, with passion, and falling more in love with Jesus through this 21-day fasting and prayer. Yeah. So you're not going to want to miss that either. That can just change your life. And together as a church, we're going to watch it change us as a church family.
We're so excited. Every January, this brings us together. Yeah. It fires us up. It gets us closer to Jesus. So it starts tomorrow with our introduction for the series. And our fast starts next Sunday. So tomorrow, we're going to prepare you for that. Get you all in line and knowing what you're going to be doing so you know how to pray for this next week. And then the following week, we're going to be all in together. And throughout the whole month, we have great activities. And what do we have? Some prayer nights, some worship nights, some soup
coming
and
together,
salad nights.
Game night to have some fun together. Really come bond together as a church family. Go deeper with Jesus. Go deeper with each other. You're not going to want to miss it.
So don't miss any of them. They're all going to be incredibly packed with worship, the Word, and fellowship. And you're going to love the whole entire month and watch your life transform. Can't wait to see you tomorrow.
Love you guys.